You know, all credit to them. They won the game in the 60 minutes that was played. And, you know, they're a good football team. No matter what it is, they got the win. And fought our hearts out. There's a lot of things that we could have done better. Can't wait to watch the tape, but we'll be back. And I promise that.
That you guys had, and you've worked all of this time, and for Michigan, this is a special place. To have the win in the semifinal here and coming off what you guys have been through last year and the whole season, what does it mean?
It means everything, not just to us, but everything to the fan base, the whole state of Michigan, the entire alumni base. We absolutely love you. We appreciate all the support. We got one more, though.